Hello everyone, you've caught me window shopping outside my gallery and looking at Nigel Fletcher's exhibition. Look at this beautiful little watercolour. They're just gorgeous, look at those washes. And over here, another one. Track to the Chateau. Just glorious technique and subject. And let's go over to the middle window. There's another one of Nigel's. Exmoor Ponies watercolour. And through the other window, track to the Silo. Look at that, £175. Just pop your own frame on it and get it framed locally. And this one, Coffee and Cream, this one's called. Beautiful, beautiful. And over here, another Chateau. French theme. Peering through the window. Let's go and have a look. Okay, through the front door. And immediately we've got this cracking watercolour. Look at that. New Forest Cottage. Isn't that just wonderful? Beautiful wet in wet washes and treatment of the trees. And that, look at that lovely old telephone box for a bit of a splash of crimson. Just superb. And in our browser here we've got some more unframed watercolours. Just wonderful. Nigel's watercolours don't see the light of day enough. They are absolutely superb. Anybody who knows anything about watercolours knows how good these are. Brails, that's a cottage near where Nigel lives. Look at this riot of colour. What about that? Daffodils in a copper pot. Wonderful. Tuscan alleyway, some all still life. And there's another, the White House, that same cottage I showed you just now in the New Forest. Look at the control of those washes. Looks incredibly easy, isn't it? And there's a real technical wizardry on that one. Sunlit reflections a la Monet are the still life friezes. Another one. Those are the watercolours. Up here, a little 8x6 meandering stream. So simple, effective. The light catching the edge of the bank there and the trees. And there's the oil version of the daffodils in a copper pot. Perhaps if I just get the watercolour version again, let's just have a look, compare the two. Bear with me, and here we are. Two different mediums, same subject. Wonderful. Lovely treatment. Absolutely cracking. £175 for this, somebody wants this. Get it framed yourself, just superb. Well, we've got our own superb framer in Uppingham. And there's the oil. That's just £550 framed. And I showed you these yesterday, but worth another look. The Hidden Hut. These are all oil paintings. Look at that fabulous sky on that. Light on the water and the bank there. Just great. The top, Honfleur. couple of painters spot. And at the top there, low tide at Bosham in Sussex, I think. Mousel, unmistakably Mousel, bailing out. You see the chap there bailing water out of his boat. And a place I'm very familiar with, Porlock Weir, where my uncle used to live. Lovely dusk, Porlock Weir, sun gone down. And at the bottom here, Marketplace Woodstock. Oh, those of you who know the Oxfordshire town, beautifully depicted. Washed out the farm, look at those little jewels of bits on the line drying in the breeze. And this long one, quite a big painting for Nigel, 12 by 24, unmistakably Rose Bay Willow Herb. Fields disappearing into the distance, trees treated loosely. And this one, a real wow painting. Look at that, a riot of colour. Singing lights, some of the sun's catching those cottages. And the red buoys, light and shade on the boats. Lovely deep shadows here. Loose treatment of the mud, absolute knockout painting. And at the top here, another Cornish one, Paul Perrow. All those cottages with the different coloured roofs and walls and windows. And this top one, pardon the glare, trying to get out of the glare of the spotlights in the gallery. That one is called A New Day, Sunrise. And this one, Summer Evening, West Itchener, looking into the light again. Beautiful yellow light on the water there, silhouetted boats. And this one, an abundant crop, apple trees and sheds. We artists love painting old sheds. At the bottom here, over Downs Farm, near where Nigel lives in rural Oxfordshire and the Cotswolds. And here's a tall one, 16 by 8, cool morning by the lake. Can't go wrong with blue and orange, complementary colours. It really pops. And above that, Rusty Tub. Look at the colours in that. Blues and browns and oranges and reds. Again, you can't go wrong. Loosely painted sky, and this top one, Wells Next to Sea, the iconic building there everybody recognises. And over here, the repair yard, Blackshaw. Evening sky, dark sheds silhouetted against it. And this one, a farm in deepest Derbyshire in the Peak District. That lovely curved barn with corrugated roof, just great. Painter's dream. An old Fergie tractor. Isn't that great? And two more unframed watercolours. Look at this one, I love this. Pardon the sheen on the cellophane. That lovely, simple subject, so well painted. A lovely treatment of the trees, just suggestive, but you know what they are. And this one is just a painter's dream. Look at that lovely, rusty old corrugated iron shed. And two more watercolours here, showed you yesterday. Porthleven Harbour, just been reframed, so I've got a brand new frame. And look at that. That mud is treated and the buildings in the background. Just brilliant, utterly brilliant, deserves to be on someone's wall. And this one, New Forest Ponies. Look at that. Much tighter than some of the others in treatment, but my gum, is that well painted. It really is. And just the trees in the background alone, superb. Just suggested. And this one at the top, oops, kick the furniture. Evening light, again, beautifully painted sky looking into the light, like so many of we artists love to paint, looking straight into the sunlight. And this one, more my sort of subject, river, bend in the river, and down here a bit of colour, sunflowers. I think that's all of Nigel's. Oh, and just this one. There are two more still being framed. Haven't got in yet. I'll show you those another time. This is the same farm where I just showed you that curved corrugated iron roof where Nigel and I and a few other painting friends went in Derbyshire. Just wonderful subject. I painted this myself, a long panoramic one. It's quite different to Nigel's. He's really captured this, that figure just in the shade there, silhouetted against the light of the yard. Absolutely brilliant. So that's Nigel's exhibition. Come and have a look for yourselves. They look so much better in the flesh, but I hope this has given you a flavour. So there we are, virtual tour over. Thanks for tuning in.